Request sent.
Okay, let's try this XG7 Trident out in VR. Here we go. Nice interior. Oh, we've got a problem there. My hand's moving, but the joystick isn't. Right, let's have a look around. Turn that off. Oh, what's this? That looks like it's got some power in it. All these wires. What's that? Prototype B6 Dandelion. Switches. Nice rack of switches up there. Oh, another one. There must be where it gets all its power from. These cables. More switches. That was my computer I've just hit with my goggles. More switches. That's a sturdy frame attached to the bulkhead there. Alright, let's see what happens. We're going to give it some boost. See that triangle at my feet there when I boosted? Sparks. And on the left and right. What's my ship doing? Left and right of my head. Right, let's see what happens when I stand up. Let's see what I can see. A bit closer to the ship. Stand up. Oh. Nice nacelles. Camera from the hull.
Affirmative.
Nice. Camera switch to back, please.
Right.
I'm VR, brilliant. Camera switch to me one, please.
Initiating.
Oh, it's a good looking chap. This is weird in VR. No, no. Oh, that's freaky.
You've made another mistake.
Camera switch to me too, please.
Executing now.
Camera switch to cockpit back, please.
Accepted.
Oh, those things are awesome. Just purring away. See if we can get a bit closer to this power. Lovely bit of kit. Sit back down again. Close camera hole. Close camera, please.
Accepted.
Welcome, Commander. Please make your way to the designated landing pad. See if we can get back in the ship. Watch where you're going. Look at those engines. Whoa. Pretty impressive. And black box hole.